Ladies, gentlemen, let the show begin. All right, do you like video games? Then I know you do. What about entertainment? We got that too. Video game, I'm on a video game. Video game, oh, what's the name? Video Game Armada! Hey kids, who wants to steal a demonic soul to use as a door opener? I do, and this is the one true on the Gamer Boss Bronze, coming to you with part 5 of the of Destiny, the Taken King DLC launch. Yay! Still having fun, people, still having fun. And I just can't wait to get Oryx. He is so asking for it. He has been a worthy adversary through and through. As you can see, my light level is still getting a little higher. A little higher, still good. But at the end of the day, all good things must come to the end. And this Oryx cat has his days being numbered. I mean, come on. I'm using the soul of his dead son to get into his most inner chambers.
Okay. Got the crystal? All you have to do now is fill it with Crota's soul. The hive are in the middle of some kind of funeral, so...
Not a funeral. A death ceremony. Crota's essence is being prepared for the next realm.
Right.
Of course
so
it
when
is.
When you get to this funeral, Oryx will be watching close. Use Rasputin's cloak to slip past the Taken. Find Crota's soul, wrap it up, and get out.
Okay, I'll be honest with you. Some of these dialogue choices are a bit funny, especially from Cayde. But I'll be honest with you, it has not helped Nolatron in the slightest. Sorry, Nolatron, I just can't help that you're a nerd, and I gotta highlight that fact.
Where exactly
all the time.
When the death
oh, this looks familiar.
Song, you'll know we are close.
I don't like this place.
What she's trying to say is that she doesn't know. Don't worry, I'll keep my ear to the ground.
And I will try not to step on his head.
Oh, man. Back into this creepy place. It's bad enough doing it with people. Gotta do this by myself now? Ugh. Whatever. Diving in. I don't suppose there's anything to scan around here. No. Alright.
Stay out of sight. We need you back alive. You have the frequency, Ghost?
And your modifications. We'll be ready.
Then move quietly and unseen, like death.
Well, this should be fun. This shall be fun, and I cannot wait for it to go horribly awry. I mean, hunters have a skill for being shadowy. Not me so much.
Let's hope this works. Cloaking.
The ogre.
I can't see you. Can you see me?
Nope, but I usually can't until you appear in my hand. So, yay? The Oversoul Throne.
Keep your distance. They can't see you, but they can still smell you. Eris can replace her ship. We can't replace you.
Cross the chasm. Enter their world.
Great. Just great. Stealth mission. Where's Batman when you need him? I know Batman's around here somewhere. Hey, Batman, can you help me with the stealth mission? Such an egotist. He never shows up at anything that's not his own game. Whatever. I could do this. I could be stealthy. So easy, though. So easy. Doesn't even see me. Alright, be stealthy. What? Is that their me detector field I see? Funny. I will avoid the me detector field. Also, is that where I'm supposed to go?
A tomb mask.
No, leave me alone. Don't you dare. I will end you. And pick this up.
Careful. We've still got to avoid them. I hope they can't see this thing.
I really hope they can't see this thing. Jump. Jump. Dang it. Jump. Dang it. Jump. Dang it. Jump. Aha! Victory is mine. Lacing. Alright, go, 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 go. Go, you translucent thing, you translucent piece of death and destruction. Let's go. I really wish I had, like, a group to help me now. Pretty scary. Run, 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 run. Ah, dang it. Open up, stupid.
They heard that.
Ooh. Aha! I am the knight. Forget Batman. I am the knight.
The Death Singers. They are preparing Crota's soul for the next realm. Follow their cry. It was just a space when I walked in the dark. Their wretched songs in the wind as Ariana fell.
Don't stop tripping the light, fantastic, Eris. I need you in this reality. This is already pretty bad.
Reach Crota's tomb and take what remains of his soul.
There are a lot of
At least I got my supercharge.
How do we find Crota's?
You know it when you see it.
Of course I do. Here we go. Hope I didn't miss anything important.
The symbol of Crota. I don't know the derivation or its meaning. To me it says, we're going the wrong way. But as usual, I'm just following you.
Yes, you are, Nolotron. Now be quiet. Last thing I need is to be dead because you're talking. Thanks. Hey, no oversoul. Great. Gonna get that with all these here screeching. That is not the top 100s of 2000s and today's. All that noise. Supposed to grab this thing, or
I think we found it.
Now, let the crystal drink deep from Crota's death essence.
I'd rather not, but okay. Don't see me. Don't see me, you freaks. Leave me alone.
Do we need to pass as an ascendant hive?
Only a taste, but steal all you can.
Something's wrong. We're exposed. Watch for transmat. Get out
of course we are.
We must have Crota's soul. They've got enough. Watch for transmat, Ghost.
I can't. Everything is corrupt.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I will end you all! Get away from me! I ain't playing with you! Uh-oh, this is the wrong place to be. I'm flying the heck out of here. Do. Ah, too quick for you. Too powerful, too. And thermite grenade, go! Ball them over. Won't get me that easy. Hey, I see you up there. Stop mortar firing me. Punch. Yeah, there we go. Anyone else? Anything
Guardian,
else?
Come with me.
Great. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Be nice. Speaking Koopy, I hope that's helpful. Not helpful? Alright. Yes, baby, thank you. Alright. Which way, where's out?
You pulled us out.
One of Toland's tricks. There is nothing I fear more than the dark, but I will not lose another guardian. You've imprisoned the last whisper of Crota's soul. It is left to you now. Find Oryx on the Dreadnought. Destroy him.
I totally will. Whew, a little close. But still not as bad as that one moon mission one episode back. Yeah. Sit down. Plop. Alright, now let's see if we can't put that Oryx in its place. Fix him for good. Not as good as what I currently using. But still. Break it down all the same. Oh, there's nothing like beating down an evil cuss, showing up his funeral, and then messing that up too. That's pretty good. It's pretty amazing. Yep, still not good. So, goodbye. Upgrade. Thank you. Oh, upgrade you, most definitely. Give me some more power. Thank you. Alright. Will this truly be the end or another swerve? One way to find out, peoples. The Altar of Oryx. Ready, sad. Let's do it like Brutus. No longer easy mode. Now it's in normal. Jeez. So far, easy has been pretty easy. These recent stages have been very taxing, though. Very scary. So, normalcy. Let's see what gets me there. Let's see how far I get with normalcy.
All this was set in motion long ago. He calls out, and the darkness answers.
Okay. Creepy sidekick, check. Roguish commander, check. And then we have the Guardian, my greatest success story. I'd say we're ready to get this done.
Yeah, I don't know about you. I think I did a lot of this on my own, Cayde, but thank you, anyway. I like to think I'm always been successful.
She's right, Guardian. There's no doubt in my mind this could possibly work. Now, get to that rupture.
I'm going. Creepy music. Or, you know, intense music? Either way, I kinda like it. Punch. Tried to backhand me, but he just melted. Oh, no, you don't. Anything around here? Nope. All right. I won't be fighting the Cabal right now today, no. Oryx needs to go down in the worst possible way. Beeline it if I can. Mausoleum. Ah, the shortcut.
Okay, that's where the rupture should be.
Get it open. Once you're through, send your coordinates. We'll lock down your signal and deploy reinforcements.
All right, that's what I like to hear. And here comes the Taken. You guys couldn't stop me before. What chance do you have now? Not much. Sneaky. You. Naughty, naughty. Stop trying to sneak up on me. It won't work. Open up.
I can sense the soul you hold. You are ascendant.
Time to go kill a king, eh, Guardian? Good luck.
Well, I'm ready if you are.
Oh yeah, there's no way this possible life could go wrong. Huh. Creepy Zone 6!
We're going to have to finish this on our own. My scans are returning nothing.
Fine.
We're definitely somewhere, but no sign of Oryx.
No, we're definitely in his little pridey hidey hole, so you know. Atmosphere. Anything around here to scan? No? Okay. Come on, Oryx. Your beaten time has come.
Now we know we have his attention. Hi, Oryx.
Huh. To kill the Taken? Sure, why not? Man, I hate those ones. They just leave death balls. Oh, getting a little tense. Let's fix that, shall we? There we go. You. Stop that. A rocket not loaded is a rocket wasted.
You are the last hope of light. I have taken the
Maybe.
Entire walls. You are not worthy to face me.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, baby. You look dangerous. Oh, I see. You're getting help. overthrew. Oh. Hey, how about that? Tag team action. Time to run. Peekaboo, I see you. See me too. Not that easy though. Not that easy. Hey, no. Come on, power up. Power me up, baby. Hey, you're not looking so hot, my man. I got the perfect cure for you. Missile. And one more. There we go. Missiles, or is that rockets, are the key to success. Though these cases that I missed my Galahorn. I earned it. I didn't buy it from Zer. And that is my dick move moment of the day. Sorry, guys. Couldn't help myself. Oh, I need bullets. Switch it up. Hey, hold this for me. Seriously, stop helping. Fight me like a man. Monsters. Whatever you are. Ow. I also need more bullets. Nope. Also no. Get away. Nope. 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 I'm all charged up. But I'm not gonna waste it because I got you on the wrong, big head. More bullets, thank you. Nope. Also nope. Come on, guys. This is getting embarrassing. Stop helping. He's too big to help. And you're too weak to not survive. Hey, you're angry. Unfortunately, you're too stupid. You can't hurt me like that. And down you go. I'll take whatever ammo you're currently carrying.
Huh. Well, I guess we're worthy now.
Isn't that always the case? Excuse me for a second, guys. Something tells me I better use this. Is it loaded? Yes. Alright, let's scan it.
It was open from the other side. I can't promise it leads to Oryx, but there's definitely something bad waiting.
Only Tolkien glimpsed the ascended realm.
I had a...
He spoke of terrors beyond understanding. Some you defeat. Some you become.
Stick with the first one, Guardian.
Alrighty, let's do this. Alright. Let's see where we are this time. Ugh. This place is so gray. I hate it when it's gray. French way.
Come for me, warrior of light.
Okay.
Finish what Crota began.
No, you won't. I will end what I started with Crota. Or, you know, help. See? I didn't really defeat Crota, I just shot a bunch of missiles at him. Am I supposed to be scanning something? I saw... here we are. You. Hey, scan.
The marking suggests this is a hive god, but I don't recognize the symbol. Nothing in the world's grave file either. The name is Nocris.
Well, that's no good. And what about you?
There are no markings that suggest a carving tree. They were assembled and crafted through some kind of hive spell. I think this one represents Crota.
Okay. Good. And you. Let me guess, you're gonna bust through that or something?
These statues, everything here was created before Earth was formed. I wonder how many worlds Oryx has taken.
A lot, I'm sure. Alright, let's see what we could see. Alright. Let's follow the fight. Let's follow the fire line. Open the door. The altar of Kuro. I forget which one are you.
At last, I will have
come on
vengeance.
Down. Come on down, baby. This has been a long time coming. Darn, should have popped it. I wish you wouldn't do that. When you do that, you just get shot. Look, what did I just tell you? Try to be nice, but you're taking advantage of my generosity. Okay, I keep trying to tell you, don't do that. I got a lot of these rockets, you know. Okay. Keep learning this lesson. Everybody's gotta learn their lessons. Hey, here you go. Burn, baby. Stop hiding. It's not gonna get you anywhere. Where are you, scumbag? There you are. Got time for this. You're already dead. Just lie down. 1,000 points. 1,000 points if anyone realizes where that came from. Only 1,000 because it's said like repeatedly on this game. Come on, Oryx. Your shadow is much more of a challenge than you are. From me.
I will take your worlds as you took Crota.
Yeah. Quit whining about that, please. Oh, you try to blast me, huh? I shall blast you in time. There we go. Now you're getting feisty. Oh. Ah, awesome. Me the world.
Fight will die.
Nope. Switching guns. Come on. Where are you? There you are. Cute. Try to psych me out, huh? Where are you? Where are you? Ah, there you are. Your protectorate circle won't protect you for long. Get in here. Gotcha. Come on. Where are you? Thermite grenade. Come on, where are you? Don't be a weenie. You're making it worse for yourself. You only got a few more ticks. I will end you, Crota. Then I'll re-end you in the raid. We all know where this is going, people. It's going to be a raid with this chump. And then I'll end him for real. But for now, I'll just give him a sound beating. Show how weak and powerless he really is. I juked it. I juked most of that. Gotta do much better than that, drill tap. Ba-boom! Get out of here. Punch! Ah, you want some of this? I will punch you. Crota, you're no match for me. You're delaying the inevitable. The light is strong. Behold the power! Yeah, that's what you think. I will hammer you into submission. About having a problem? Having an issue? He became Tekken King King. He became the Tekken King King. He became the Tekken King 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 King. He became the Taken King, Taken King, Taken King. He became Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan. You know what I'm saying here. Yay. I beat his butt. Destiny, the Taken King. Left his broken sword, or a sword that doesn't have his taken power in it. I don't know how that works.
You were right. The guardian was the key. For the first time, the whispers are silent. It is done.
What the heck? What the heck?
I have accepted my fate. I will not fail.
All right, Eris Morn, what you up to? What you up to, girl? Doing something shady? I don't like it. But hey, I beat Crota, so that's good. Victory for me. And I get for my trouble. Eh, it's okay. Gonna break it down. Let's move on. Let's see if there's any aftermath goodies. Because you know, Game Plus, it's always some aftermath goodies. Good job, Rocket Launcher. You won the day. You get a fresh new upgrade. You guys, not so much. Dismantle. Dismantle. Gotta switch it up. And what else do we got here? Da-da-da-da-da. New ability, yay. When super energy is full, grenade and melee abilities charge twice as fast. Yep, works for me. I like that combo. Alright, let's see what else I gotta do here. Talk to Eris Morn. Time to get what I truly deserve. Good stuff, because I want it. Oh, I almost got those. I almost did that. Ah, well. I'll get it again. Oh, Eris Morn, I'm glad I was able to help you out, girl. Just don't do anything shady. You'll be next. I don't want you to be next. I like you in a weird emo sort of way. I like that ship. The shape is growing on me, and the color scheme, I just like it. I can't tell you why. I just do. This is my ship. There are many like it, but this one is mine. Grab this. Thank you. Bye. All right, Eris, what you got for me? You have done well today. The Dark Heart of the Dread beats no more. Yeah, I'm the man. Let's see. That's pretty much what I already have. Helium filament, helium, spin metal, nothing to write home about. I'll just probably take this and break it down.
The Taken King defeated, but not destroyed. Stay wary.
I know, I saw him. He took the Taken King power, became Taken King, Taken King.
Stay wary.
I won't be, Once the raid opens up, then we'll put him down. And I know there's more than a few of you guys out there just waiting for that raid. I think depending on when I post this video, it's probably, open now? Or, like, already been open and people are just looting the craziness out of it. Either way, I don't know. I shall get my time in the sun for that. But for now, let's see. what you got for me.
Light. Wait.
Another beastie darkness. In the dead book. Nice working with you, Guardian.
Hey, it's what I do, man. Let's see. Auto rifle. Sidearms. Still not as good as what I got. So I'll just, I'll just take this one.
You are my favorite. Shh. Don't tell anyone. Get back out there.
I bet you save that to all the people who save reality. Or at least the galaxy. I don't know. I'll break that down later. Commander. Let's see.
The people of the city and the vanguard of the tower.
Hey, all in a day's work, my man. All in a day's work. Sadly, my auto rifle is still way more powerful than this. Though, if I recall correctly, you can upgrade these things to be even more powerful. So I'll probably keep this. But I definitely need to get more legendary marks before, not before too long. So let's see. Pulse rifle, hand cannon, and auto rifle. Huh. I never thought the hand cannon would be part of the Titan loadout. What do they call it? The cannon Titan loadout, but I guess so. So pulse for accuracy, hand cannon for power, and auto rifle just in general awesomeness. I shall take this, because this is my auto rifle. There are many like it, but this one is mine.
As long as I am commanding, your deed today shall be remembered.
And I appreciate that too. Alright, I cry for help. Prevent Fallen from getting control of Rasputin's War Stat Network. Complete the fall. The Creek Strike Fallen Saber. Make your way to control. No sword yet. I know it's only a matter of time.
Carry the money.
Looks like everyone's got something for me to do today.
It isn't fun, but we need to set up some beacons so the Vanguard can patrol the Dreadnought.
Alright.
Here's a fun for you, anyway. See you on the comms.
Okay.
Hey, the next time you anger some hideous
so everyone,
I was thinking about something else.
And what about you, Ikora? What you got for me?
Oryx is dead, Guardian. But the universe, in its beautiful complexity, spins on.
As it does. Alright.
We have received a message from the most unlikely of places. The Vault.
Alright, I'm sure that's all wonderful and awesome. And people, if you haven't noticed, we are now entering the game mode plus. After we defeated the Taken King, although he's not dead, we're going to beat him in a raid. We're going to have all sorts of neat and awesome things. I was hoping I would get my Sword of Unlimited Power, but I guess that will wait for another time for me. And I could still be recording all of this and go through my adventures in Game Mode Plus, but the half the fun of doing that is making your own adventure out of it. So, this is where I'm going to cut off the Taken King coverage. I had fun. I enjoyed myself. I enjoyed getting my new Sunbreaker. I don't bash people in a la 4 style, but I get to throw hammers like crazy. It's a good time, by all. And I suggest you play it. If you are a Destiny fan, obvious. If you played Destiny, didn't like it, for whatever reason, give the Taken King a try. You might just come back home. But for now, this is the one true arm of the gamer, Boss Bronz, saying good night, good hunting, and, good night and good hunting.